So, boys and girls, I am ready. Hook me up with some questions and I am going to answer them. Αγαπημένη πόλη είναι η Μελβούρνη, στην οποία έχω πολύ... περνάω πάρα πολύ ωραία, οπότε είμαι εκεί πέρα και έχω πάρα πολλούς φίλους, οπότε είναι η Μελβούρνη. Of course it is Wimbledon. It's a tournament I've been dreaming of winning since I was a kid, so Wimbledon for sure. It's the most prestigious tournament, the tournament that has the biggest value out there. Ναι, μέχρι και πρόσφατα σπούδαζα σε ένα αμερικάνικο κολέγιο, online βέβαια. Αποφύτησα πριν μερικούς μήνες. Τώρα είμαι στο tour, 100%. Αγαπημένη πόλη είναι η Κέρκυρα. Και ναι, ο αγαπημένο νησί είναι επίσης η Κέρκυρα. Πήγα διακοπές και πέρασα καταπληκτικά. Ανυπομονώ να ξαναγυρίσω. It's just me. I think if you ask any player, everyone is nervous before a tennis match. So depends on how you feel psychologically, but usually you feel a bit nervous. But yeah, for sure. Place that I always dreamt of visiting is Iceland. I heard really good words and really good stories and things about this place, so I'm really excited. Maybe one day I'll make it there. I don't know. That's actually a really good question. I didn't have time for that yet, but I'm really looking forward on making another one with a special guest again. I'll try my best, trust me. I'm actually prepared for that. I know there are gonna be tough moments during a match and moments that go your way and the flow is just, and the energy is going with your side, but I'm trying to deal with it, you know, stay concentrated and stay tough with myself. My two favorite colors are blue and white, the Greek flag. I love it. And also, I mean, I also like red. I don't know, it makes me, I don't know, it's a very dynamic color and I really like it. Well, I don't really have a favorite surface. I play well in clay. I really started enjoying grass. So, you know, I would say clay because I know the surface much better than any other surface. I've been practicing on clay my entire life, so I would say clay. Πολύ καλή ερώτηση. Το Tsitsipas δεν ήταν δικό μου. Ήταν, έχουμε έναν φίλο από τη Γερμανία, ο οποίος είναι προπονητής και αυτός ήρθε με αυτό το όνομα και μ' άρεσε πάρα πολύ με το που το άκουσα και του είπα θα είναι το σλόγγαν μου από εκείνη την ημέρα. Oh, come on, is that even a question? Of course, Greek food. Greek food is the best. I enjoy Italian as well and Japanese, so Greek is number one though. Fighter. My brother Petros, he's so tough to play against and his shots are really deep and he doesn't let you play, it's just incredible. This guy is like, he knows how to deal with any kind of player. Για να πάρει μέρος ένας τενίστας, ένας παίχτης του τένις στους Ολυμπιακούς Αγώνες του Τόκιο, θα πρέπει να είναι μέσα στους 70 καλύτερους παίχτες του κόσμου. Οπότε ελπίζω μέχρι τότε να πάνε όλα καλά και να είμαι υγιής. Favorite song at the moment is Hopi Pola by Sigur Rós. I really enjoy listening to this song and it's been my favorite for a month or so. Άρκος Μπεγδάρης. Αμάξι, και όχι οποιοδήποτε αμάξι. Ηλεκτρικό αμάξι. Save the planet. No. No. By feeling confident. Por supuesto, amigo mio. I was in Estoril this year. And what, you didn't know? I played the Millennium Open. When it comes to phones, computers or tablets, it's Apple. When it comes to speakers, headphones, it's Bose. And when it comes to clothes and outfits, then it's Adidas. I enjoyed watching Narcos so much. I finished this TV series 1 year ago, if I'm not wrong. And I also finished recently Breaking Bad, so these two. I was watching a lot of Netflix a few months ago, but not now, currently. I'm having a time off. Instead, I'm creating videos. So that's how I spend my time. Hell yeah, I would love to. It's my second dream after tennis. Be an actor, be a film producer. It's something I enjoy doing and I love this feeling of creating. Robert De Niro, the history and the culture of the country itself. No, I don't have a driving license yet. I didn't have time to get it, so I'm gonna have to wait. Let's see, maybe one day. So that's one of the things that help me when I'm bored. All these hobbies that I have with me, I have a bag with accessories, photo cameras, where I can keep busy and enjoy myself when I'm bored. That's the camera bag that I carry with me. the bag that always comes with me when I travel, and that's the bag that saves me when I'm bored. It even has a drone in there, so it has a camera, it has a drone, and all the accessories needed. Dear junior players, be respectful, try to improve your game and not play in a way that's going to give you matches and win matches. Try to develop yourself, your game, for the pro level, because that's the real thing. Yes, I did finish high school. I finished the Excel High School, which is online. It helped me practice, play tournaments and study at the same time, so I'm really grateful that I had this opportunity, and it's amazing. Two movies that I admire is The Pursuit of Happiness and Slumdog Millionaire, because of their strong meaning and the emotional ending. Best part of the Breaking Bad is when Hank finds out that Walter is behind all this. No, I am not vegan. I am, how do you call this? All around. All around. Ο είδος μουσικής είναι η pop, R&B, world, alternative, jazz και λίγο electronic. Favorite actress would be Angelina Jolie. Favorite ice cream flavor? I would say mango. I'm a big mango lover. The story behind my necklace is very long. It's gonna take some time to explain it, but I got it in Anegada, the British Virgin Islands, where I had vacation this April. Έχω τόσο ωραία μαλλιά διότι δεν τα χτενίζω ποτέ. The match point. I actually didn't enjoy playing doubles in Toronto that much. I don't know why. But I did enjoy playing doubles with Artem Sirak once again for the second time in here in Cincinnati. It was a great match even though we lost. I'm super depressed about it. I really don't understand why I am part of it, but it's terrible. I mean it's just horrible to... I'm just joking! My greatest accomplishment was to get a headshot on Call of Duty Online. It's just the best feeling on earth. Favorite car is the Tesla Model X and Tesla Model 3. Hopefully, one day. Merci, ευχαριστώ, thank you, arigato, gracias, obrigado. See you next time.